The spot removal tool is a really good way to remove any type of dust spot or any speck in your image. But sometimes they're not always easy to see. In this photo, I can see some pretty large ones that are standing out. And so I'll just use that spot removal tool to heal those away. But I might get to a point where I want to make sure I have all of them removed, or maybe you just want to check your image to see if there are any dust spots that you just can't see. The best way to do that is to click on this Visualize Spots box at the bottom. You can also use the keyboard shortcut A. The slider on the right is kind of a tolerance setting for how many of those spots you're going to see. As you move it around, you'll find kind of a nice middle ground for your image, and then you can go through with that spot removal tool and continue to get rid of those little specks. And then you want to preview the image to make sure that the spot removal tool was doing a good job.